We have to stay together. This country has to.